at a time training in the park. It can hold 20,000 visitors. Now, we feel like this facility is moving to the Korean area. For more information, you can check the Korean Tourism Organization. It's time to start planning.